Oh, I'm Lenny's cousin. I remember this restaurant when it was Mizzotti's. They had good food here, and we had a lot of fun time out here. And, remember my aunt, my grandma used to cook a lot for us all down here. And have a good time, Lenny. Love you, man. We'll talk to you soon. And you take care of yourself.
I mean, many, many a calzone, many a pizza. The tiramisu was outrageous.
Yeah, I make all that too.
Yeah, so good.
Got all the recipes from my grandma.
So, how are you connected, Mom?
My mom's Josephine Mizzotti.
Wow.
That's my
very
mom.
Cool.
My nephew's auntie.
We're here remembering Lenny Mizzotti's and Mizzotti's, which was like instrumental. If anybody hung out back in the day, this was the spot. We love this place. All right.
Hello.
Introduce yourself, sir.
I'm Ernie Sandoval. I'm Lenny Mizzotti's cousin. What else would you like to know?
So you were a fixture here. You actually lived here.
Yes, I grew up and lived here. I lived upstairs. My mother
literally lived upstairs. Wow.
My mother was the prep cook. Her and my uncle started the business. They started the business, and Lenny was part of that picture too, you know what I mean, after it was handed down to him.
Yeah, I was talking to someone, and they said he took care of everyone. He was like, he had so many arms, he could have been an octopus, taking care of so many people at once.
Oh, he kept the whole neighborhood fed.
Wow.
Every night I was getting a pizza.
Yeah, I know.
He was feeding me and my friends, man.
I love the pizza, the calzones. I really enjoyed the tiramisu. Yeah, and of course the bar, and the fact that this was the fixture, this was the place for rock and roll, you know?
Yep, he put it on the map, you know what I mean? That was for sure. I remember doing the catering business, going to the concerts, catering to all the rock stars, getting pizza pans signed. Did all kinds of crazy stuff, man. Those were the good old days.
Amazing. Yeah, amazing.
Great days.
I remember the Mizzotti $10 bills were flowing. Yeah.
That was above my pay grade.
Yeah, I mean, my buddy came in and did printing, and then he talked dad into like actually having $10 denominations with his picture on it, and he was doing trade with all the businesses.
Uh-huh.
He would trade the Mizzotti dollars, and they came in and painted, did the floors, did electrical, plumbing. It was great business, you know.
It all started off on the one side. And then eventually incorporated into the other side.
Yeah.
And then the back patio.
I remember going upstairs and dining upstairs too.
That was later.
Yeah.
That was in the later years. Yeah. That was after me and my mother moved on down to 6th Street. But they continued to work together, and then Bank Street.
Awesome. Well, hey, thank you for the words and the insight and the history to Mizzotti's.
Yep.
All right,
thank you.
Thank you, sir. Let's go back in there and check this out some more. Hey, bro, do you know Lenny?
Lenny?
He's
our cousin.
Hey, give us a word.
Lenny?
Give us a word for Lenny.
Oh, he was an awesome dude, man. Great guy.
So what do you remember about this place?
Came here a lot when I was a little kid. Used to go upstairs and hang out with my Aunt Cecilia. Great food, great calzones.
Oh, I love the calzones. How about the tiramisu?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Oh, I love the tiramisu.
Yeah, for sure.
All right.
Yeah.
So what's your name?
Josh.
And how are you connected?
Lenny's cousin.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
A lot of cousins here.
Yeah.
All right, bro.
Thank you. We're in the middle of the
movie. Really?
Yeah. Hey, you guys got a word for Lenny?
I mean, he's my grandpa, so I love him.
All right, bro. Okay, what are you doing, wild man?
Oh, my God.
is real number two. Lenny Mizzotti, take two.
Scotty Mizzotti here, saying hey.
Hey, what's going on here? Are you putting this together for Lenny? They're not talking. How's it going?
Hi.
You got some words for Lenny?
I love you, Lenny. What can you say? He made us personal countdown just in the last few years. Lenny had so much more to do on this planet, but you know what? He was needed up there. We love you. We miss you. But we know you're watching over all of us. And I find comfort in that. And all of this for you. All these people love you, and everyone is here for you. So God bless.
Thank you so much.
Hey, you're going to get a little, whatever, you know.
Hey, you got some words for Lenny?
I'm horrible on the spot.
Yeah. Lenny, miss you. I haven't seen you since I was in eighth grade. I mean, it was great when you were down over living with us and, you know, hanging out with us. I worked for Lenny for a little bit. That was a real fun time. I went door to door. He did the little painting thing on the curbs, you know, and that was a real good time. Just miss you, man.
Lenny, wish you would have been able to spend more time together, but I'm glad you came up and we're working at Mizzotti's. When I was in high school those last 2 years, I really cherish it. Wish you were still here. Kiss you.
Right on. Thank you.
I would go and I'd put his little flyer up.
I was just talking about his calzone.
You got some words for Lenny?
Yes, sir. He just brought up calzone, so I remember being here a kid, going upstairs when he had the restaurant, and he would make the calzone out of the large. So he'd get the little ones. I would get the big ones, spend like $4.99 to get the biggest thing. Such a nice guy. Part of my life, so God bless.
What about you? What do you got?
Yeah, how you doing, man? I'm sitting right here in one of the same stools I sat in 1982. Love Lenny's family. I love the atmosphere. He was a real trendsetter, him and his father. And we used to come here, lots of loud music. It was the early 80s. Had the best Italian food ever. The greatest recipes. And he got me laid a lot of times by bringing dates here. And look at this.
And this is the best logo. This logo is the best logo in Huntington Beach or everywhere. I wish we never lost it. It's a good one.
I remember they were on the Mizzotti's $10 bill. Yeah. You ever see one of those?
No.
Yeah, he had a trade thing that he was doing with a buddy of mine, Davey, and he would print all the placemats, the napkins and everything, put the logo on it. And then he came out with a $10 bill, and he was actually trading with plumbers, electricians, flooring people, painting people, to totally redecorate the place, and he was trading pizza and alcohol for it.
That's funny.
Yeah.
And then his parents worked in the back. Mom and dad, the dad was wearing the white pants, the white shirt, and he'd be making the pizza pies. Good family joint.
Awesome. Well, thank you.
You got some words for Lenny? This is the Shed Man.
We're doing an interview for Lenny. You got words for him?
Rest in peace. God bless you.
Good times.
time.
There is nothing for me but to
Lenny was always a character. He was a good guy, memorable, always the life of the party. It was an honor to know him, and it's nice to see everybody here to send him off in a proper manner. Good, best of luck to you. And sorry for the family's loss, and we love you all. Have a good day. Thanks.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, you guys got some words for Lenny? I'm doing a video.
Okay, Lenny, rest in peace, my brother. Loved you back in class of 74, Monta Vista Mustangs. Good time.
You got a shout out for Lenny?
Of course we have a shout out for Lenny. Known Lenny since first grade. We live around the corner. Me and him and Forza would kick the can on the way home from school. And then life went on. Everything changed. All for the good. Over and out.
Tom Dutton. Rick Weska.
Rick the Dick.
Oh, no. It's going to be on Club George VIP on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
And that laugh, that ring, gosh, you know it's... It touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight. Oh yeah.
How you doing, bud? Good to see you, sir.
Very nice.
Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wandering in the night. What were the chances we shared our life before the night was through?
Got any words for Lenny?
Regret, Lenny. Thank you for all the trips to the Golden Bear.
Hey, give us a shout out for Lenny, bro.
Hey. Everybody, thanks for coming, man. Lenny's a legend. We all have memories here and shit. I mean, we wouldn't be who we are without Lenny. Mizzotti! Who's smiling at? Hey, look at him. Where's Mylan? Where's Mylan?
Hi, Lenny. Tony, I love you so much. Thank you for introducing me to my husband, Mark. And I'm so sorry, but I love you so much.
Thank you very much.
For strangers in the night.
George. Give us a shout out for Lenny. Give us a shout out,
Lenny.
For Lenny.
Lenny, we love you. We miss you. I hope I'll see you on the other side. I'm wearing your shirt, bro. Love you. I'm gonna try to get a beer.
Are you gonna sing with me?
What's up, bro?
Yeah, man.
You got a word for Lenny?
Oh, bro. He was good to all of us. Gave me a lot of coke one time. We partied a little bit. 6 a.m. He's a good man.
How did you know him?
And we miss him. Drum bump. The infamous drum bump. Yeah, we hung out with Lenny. Really missed him.
You got a shout out for Lenny, bro?
Love you, Grandpa. Love you, Grandpa. See you.
When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool.
Hey! Stop!
This is sick, huh?
This is the greatest, dude.
Hey, man,
yeah, bro.
Just coming in this building,
it's
like,
you guys got any Lenny stories?
You got about 5 days?
All right, well, give us one.
I'm going to get on the mic here in a minute, and I'll give one there.
I'm going to get a drink.
Okay, yeah.
Right? And I looked at the
compliment
and said, Pushman. And I started reading
the
memorial. I go, Pushman
didn't die. No, I didn't die. No, I didn't fucking die. I'm not ready to die. Hey, Charles, he goes, they said they thought Pushman died. I didn't fucking die.
He sent me the text. It said Bushman on top. Hey. I start reading it, I go, Bushman died. And I read Lenny. The original.
You got a Lenny story for me?
I'd go see Lenny up in Eureka. Go see Clyde. I grew up in Humboldt. Born and raised here, but grew up in Humboldt. So I'd go see him up there. And then my ex-wife was a manager here. We had our wedding reception here. Awesome. So I don't know, about 4 years ago, go see him up in Eureka. And always good to see Lenny. So I always made a point. Love you, boy. And if you look on his Facebook profile, my sticker is on his phone that he's taking a selfie of. So it's this one right here. But you'll see it. But Lenny, gonna miss you, bro.
All right.
Bless you, bro.
Thanks for the shout
out.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thanks.
Pay attention, everybody. Hey. Look around you. If everybody's talking story right now, I mean, the things we can say, huh? Yeah, these walls can speak, man. Oh my, the shit we did, our little kids, fuck the fucking, the video game shit. We banged chicks and shit, we got fucked up here. I know I did.
Cocaine's a powerful drug.
Yeah. We're not going to say that, though. But anyway, hey, I'm in a little bit, if any of you guys want to come up and tell a story about Mizzotti's, man, I'm sure the family would love to hear it, you know, as long as we keep it clean. All right? Once again, everybody that showed up at the paddle out, hey, mahalo, man. I appreciate everybody at the paddle out and everybody that showed up for the Mizzotti family. This, we got to do a reunion once a year, man, because we're losing too many damn people. We're HB till we die, motherfuckers. 1, 2, 3. Mizzotti! 1, 2, 3.
Gonzalez!
1, 2, 3.
Lenny!
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 Yeah, bro!
Thank you, Bushman.
Yeah, bro. Look around, man. I want to hear some stories.
That's great.
Hey, I didn't leave my virginity in here, but I know I did, though.
We'll break it down. No, shush and whatnot. I just, So, look, I just, first and foremost, I wanted to thank 25 Degrees for opening up their bar, their hospitality. These guys, they're bringing their servers in to service everybody. Hey, this is, that's what it's about. They didn't have to do this, and I just want to say our family is forever grateful for this. And the other thing, it's real simple. Look, we're in a day and an age of, what is it? Hey, no, we're cool. We'll get there, maybe. We'll get there.
Just like
that. We'll get there eventually. No, it's okay. I just wanted to tell everybody I'm truly grateful for showing up. The love in the building, you can feel it from everybody coming up, and that's what my father was about. He loved every single one of you just as much as he did myself and my siblings, and that's just how the man was. And I said this earlier, but he was everyone's biggest cheerleader regardless. My uncle touched on it. Hey, he made famous stars average, and he made the average famous. And that right now is something that doesn't exist in this world. We see all the bullshit that goes on, and I'm not going to go down that road, but at the end of the day, that DNA runs through me and my family, and that's something I'm taking wholeheartedly. And I love you for that.
Come on back.
Come on. Lenny, get up here.
You got it. So,
the beautiful.
Thank
girl.
You all for coming. I'm no stranger to Huntington. Ethel Dwyer.
Hey, keep it down!
Graduated Huntington Beach High.
Are you ready to talk, Brandon?
I lived in this place. Did dishwashing. I love HB. My niece here, she's a little chicken shit. So I'm trying to loosen it up, and she's just going to let it rip like her dad would. So just say what you got to say. Let's go. Come on. Just be real. What do you say?
It's all good. I just want to say thank you guys for being here. Honestly, this is everything I grew up in. I couldn't even walk through that door without, you know, my dad pushing people out of the way, bouncers getting pushed out of the way so I could just walk through. So I just want to say thank you guys. This is bringing back so many memories. My dad would just be, just loving this right now. So thank you so much for all the love and the support.
Yeah! I think if you know Lenny, he'd be going, bro. Bro! That's what he would say, but yeah, right on.
Lenny?
And this is, you call him Little Lenny. He's not so little.
I'm not the youngest, so I don't really get to experience the bodies like everybody else here. I came from here. I know all the stories. I've heard every one of them, and I can tell you that this is a special place, and everybody else has touched, is touched, and it's a beautiful place. And, makes me happy, and I wanted to bring Grace up here because she's never been on stage, so.
Yeah. I'm just extremely thankful for you coming in and for the support.
Aww. Aww.
Wow.
All right, you guys, have a great time tonight. Thank you all for coming. I mean, honestly, like, I think that none of us need to say anything. We just know the effect he had on each one of us. And, sometimes people say the cliche, you had to live in the shadow of somebody. All of us had to live in the light of Lenny Mizzotti. Okay?
And that is the summary of how I feel. I would not be the person that I am had that guy not just been like, you're Joe motherfucking Mizzotti.
Fuck yeah, bro.
And that's what he would say. I'm going to never forget that. Yeah. And you know what else he told me? And you guys don't know, my brother was a fighter. He said, if you're going to get in a fight with a guy twice your size, bring a fucking bat.
Hey, that's where you brought me all the time.
Bring a bat.
Oh, we got to give that song to follow those up. Come on. Some more people up here. Come on.
Hold the camera.
Come on. Hold the camera.
Hold the camera, please.